Hey there, my name's Austin, and in today's video, we're gonna be taking a closer look at the F126 frames and learning how to attach the gaskets. Now, if you don't already have the gaskets, that's probably because they do need to be ordered separately along with the glasses through our website, either at rx-safety.com or philips-safety.com. The F126 frames are made of a durable, lightweight design and fit securely and snug around your eyes. Today, we're gonna take a look at the gaskets and how to actually attach them to the F126 frames. First, take your glasses and grab one of the temples. On the temple, close to where it bends, you will notice that there is a sliding lock. Release the lock by pushing this piece down. Then bend the temple inwards and push upwards to release the temple from the frame. Pull out the side shield and replace with the provided insert. Then simply reattach the temple by doing the opposite of taking it off. Start upwards and lock into place by pushing downwards. Then slide the lock upwards into place. Repeat this process on the other side. Slide down the lock and remove the temple. Remove the side shield and replace with the insert, and then replace the temple. Once both of the side shields have been replaced with the inserts, grab your gasket. You'll notice on the corner of the gasket, there is a small ridge. Slide that ridge into the small ridge on your insert, and it should pop right into place. You will notice there are also two small ridges on the nose piece of the frame. Insert those into the groove and it'll snap right into place. Now your gasket should be securely installed. For your convenience, we also sell straps for your glasses on our website. These slide on to the tip of your temples and fit snug around your head so your glasses don't fall off while you're working. Thanks for watching our video today. I hope it helped you learn how to install the gaskets on your F126 frames. If you have any further questions, please feel free to reach out. We would be glad to help you. Thanks so much, and we'll see you next time.